Unable to stop the German U-boat from escaping with unknown secrets, the Flying Tigers focused their attention on a new dilemma. A reconnaissance patrol had successfully located a Japanese POW camp holding captured Allied pilots. Among the lost pilots was Pauline Armstrong, a member of the Battlehawk squadron. Her interrogation threatened to expose Battlehawk operations. James Chase convinced the Flying Tigers' commander of the necessity of rescuing Armstrong. Chase volunteered to lead a rescue operation, a mission that would be risky for all involved, including the prisoners they were trying to save.
Gotten hold of some interesting intel on Japanese fleet movements. We've learned the exact timing and route of a large convoy of destroyers and troop transports. This gives us a perfect chance to sink the whole lot of them before they reach their destination. Blake has procured a Devastator torpedo bomber for this task and convinced Trevor to be my gunner. Now that took some doing. The plan is simple. The Tigers will protect us from enemy fighters and anti-aircraft while we skim the waves and torpedo the convoy.
Blake said you're going to be in the Navy's Devastator. I only follow orders.
Thank you. December 31st, 1941.
This isn't good. Nemesis shot Pauline down, and the Japanese have captured her. Both Trevor and I are frantic. Knowing her, she'd rather die than divulge Battlehawk secrets. Fortunately, the Tigers located the POW camp where Pauline and some of their own men are being held. We're going to get Pauline and the other prisoners out of there, no matter what. The only rescue plan that'll work involves destroying the gates to the camp along with its guard towers so the prisoners can escape. Then they can commandeer an enemy aircraft or truck to get the hell out. The assault will be tricky considering we can only attack from the air and we don't want to injure our fellow comrades. In any event, we must pick our targets carefully. I'm glad I have Trevor flying with me on this one.
Listen up, Chase. I've been looking for a way for your planes to carry rockets. I've figured it out, so now any of your planes can be equipped with them. All planes are ready to fly. The Tigers are opting for their trusty P-40, but the P-38 is the real champ against anything the Japanese will throw at you.
Nice shooting, Chase. Now we can free Pauline and the others.
Excellent.
Excellent, gentlemen. Tigers, clearing the camp is our first priority. My Tigers will control the area from fighters. Acquisition chase.
take off. Grab some deadly fighters and help get us out of here. The Titans can fly them out.
We still need to clear out these secrets. Work with me, Hawk.
Nemesis Einheit, keine Gefangenen. Alle US-Maschinen abschießen. Großartig, die Battlehawks sind auch hier. Vielleicht hauen sie dieses Mal nicht ab wie die Hasen.
I have had enough of your blather.
Sie haben Mut, aber das hilft ihnen auch nicht.
Chase, work with the Tigers and stay out of this fight.
American. I know you can do better.
No way, Chase. I don't care what you think. We're not letting you fight him alone. You hear me, Kraut?
Until next time. Sveta Dasein, Chase.
That was too close. Things felt like a flying coffin for a minute. What are we gonna do about Trevor?
Not much we can do. That's a Japanese island down there. We'll escort you home and see if any of our PBY patrols spot him.